Rose by Lord.
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you rather have tea with Jay-Z and Beyonce or go to the 40-40 club with William and Kate?
Tea with Jay-Z and Beyonce.
Tea with Jay-Z Absolutely. And Beyonce. Yeah.
Definitely.
Would you rather play a superhero or a supervillain?
Supervillain.
Superhero. Gary Cooper always said it's harder to play the good guy.
I disagree. Next question.
Take a ride in Cinderella's carriage or in a Central Park horse drawn carriage?
Well, obviously, Cinderella's carriage.
Diamond.
Is it a pumpkin though? Or does it turn into a pumpkin halfway through?
Oh, that's
the ride.
Good. That's alright.
Yeah, that'd be so.
It'd be pretty fun. Wicked. Yeah. Pretty weird.
Would you rather be prince for a day or be president for a day?
President. 100%. But it could never happen for us, could it?
Yeah, but neither could the pumpkin thing, so.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I would like to be
princess.
Pumpkin for a day. Princess for a day. But that wasn't part of the question. Anyway.
Would you rather take a trip to Narnia or a ride on the Hogwarts Express?
But wait, is this actually the real Narnia or just the fake Narnia that I went to that was a set?
No, this is real Narnia.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'd like to go to Narnia, the real one, since I've done so much baked Narnia.
I'd like to go on the Hogwarts Express, please, if they have the jelly beans.
I feel a little bit hurt by that, gotta be honest.
Sorry.
What is your Hogwarts house? And you have to defend what it is.
Gryffindor, probably. You'd be like Ravenclaw, wouldn't you?
What do you mean? What's the other one? What's the
Hufflepuff?
Yeah, Hufflepuff. Let's go with Hufflepuff.
Why are you going with Hufflepuff? You don't even know.